So in this video, I am going to show you how to create the mobile application in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To create the mobile application in this device, for this go to settings, and in the settings you can see the option apps at the bottom tab. Tap on it. So here you can see the option dual apps. Just tap on it. So in this page you can see all the applications that support the dual application that you installed in this device. So here I am going to create the dual application for Instagram. Just tap on the option Instagram and turn on this option. You can see icon added to home screen. If you want to create the dual application for Facebook, just tap on the option Facebook and turn on. Now you can see icon added to home screen. Now I will show you. Just go to your home screen. Now you can see two Facebook, you can see here, and also you can see two Instagram, you can see. So simply in this way you can create the dual application in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.